From a vision to fruition, a concept to reality, a revolutionary change in the gaming industry that was brought to life by Filipino techpreneur Maner Puyawan. 45-year-old Puyawan is on top of his game, as he is now the Chief Technology Officer for Marker Tracks, a cashless credit sector company in the gaming industry.
The company that I'm working for today is really making a mark sa fintech, especially sa casino and hospitality industry, because we're converting and we're enabling casinos to accept cashless payments.
Puyawan's work was honored at the 2022 Vegas Inc. Top Tech Awards in the Startup of the Year category.
Out of 250 nominations here in Southern Nevada, Las Vegas mainly, only 10 top tech executives were selected.
Puyawan's wealth of experience is the driving force behind some of the most innovative payment solutions and startups in the U.S. and in the Philippines.
In creating products, I always leverage on two things. First is my experience in the payment space, how I could utilize in past experiences ko. And also, forward thinking din, kasi you always have to be ahead of the game, right? So I'm always doing research. Second piece to that is yung putting myself on the user's shoes, right? So if I'm a user, I'm a person, what problems do I have, and how would I use the product?
Puyawan's journey to success wasn't easy. Growing up in Malolos in Bulacan province, he started working in a handicraft factory at a young age.
Nagpipintura ako at saka yung kapatid ko. And every week, pakyaw kasi siya. Like one basket, 25 centavos. Tapos paramihan lang ng gawa. And then at the end of the week, papasweldohin kami. Ako, mabait ako na anak, bibigay ko kay nanay. Kami yung typical na OFW family na papadala ng father every month. Tapos si nanay ang gagawin niya. She makes sure na yung pinadala ni tatay, i-allocate niya na. So, natuto kami dun sa kay nanay how she manage yung funds. So, hindi kami yung waldas sa funds.
Puyawan says that although he was underprivileged growing up, he was determined to build a career in the fintech industry.
It's really heartwarming kasi now I'm on this side of the world, right? Yung feeling giving back and helping other people is really fulfilling in my opinion.
Besides being a techpreneur, Puyawan founded Zentra, an IT outsourcing business with development centers in the Philippines. The company started with just 5 employees and has now grown to over 100 employees. It continues to thrive as he provides jobs to the IT students and the people of Malolos. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.